see you later. I'm today I'm going to be doing a desk tour. So my desk is really actually changing a lot, but not my room, so that's why I'm just doing my desk. So I thought I'd show you guys my new things that I put in my desk. I put some DIYs, you know, stuff like that. So let's get started. This is the bottom part of my desk. So it's a bit messy because I like paint in here. But here is my paper pad. So this is where all my colored papers are that I love. And my favorite color is actually, oh, I drew a GoPro there. This one, or can't even hear anymore. That one. So, here's some school stuff. This is my library book. It's French because, you know, that is picture day thingy. That is for a project. I go to a French, I don't go to a French school, but I'm in French immersion. So then here I got my little quote that I actually glued here, but I mean, I'm going to keep it there. And it says, in the end, you only regret the chances you didn't take, which is true. Really true. I got this shelf that's actually meant for your wall, but like, I figured out a way to nail it in, so I nailed that in. And back here is all some craft stuff. So I got some glitter glue, some of my glitter. This is like all highlighters and pencils and stuff that I like I need for studying and stuff. And then in here I got all my collections. I got beads, sparkles, tape, a lot of thread, you know. I got lots of duct tape in there. Here's my big duct tape, which is my gold one that I'm actually using for my project now. Then all this here is going to be for this box, which is from a Mango Chunks box. So I'm going to be painting it this color. And this isn't, when it dries, it's not actually this color. It's actually pretty dark. And I'm going to put like some stripes that's this color, make it look cool. And inside it, I'm going to be putting the paint in there. I'm going to be putting all my Under Armour hair bands because I get those lost. Like, it's for organization, I just want it to look cute. And I'm going to put my duct tape. I got this today because my mom late Valentine's Day gift. So, I'm going to put that box in there. I'm probably going to use it for something. And here's my notebook that I'm going to put in there. So, yeah. And then over here, this is from Jai. That's her phone number. And here I got like a bunch of notebooks. I got a lot of notebooks in there. And here's like more craft supplies. I got tape glue, whatever that is. Some extra Valentine's, some erasers, calculator. I got two calculators, a notepad, labels, a lot of sticky notes, paintbrushes, sparkle letters, feathers, erasers, stapler. I got a lot. And then in here is where all my papers and stuff go. So you can see all that is my papers. Here's like my Time Garden coloring book that I asked for Christmas. This is a fundraiser I'm doing. And this is a folder that's very pretty, and I got it for my birthday. And inside it's very pretty too. And I use that for important stuff. And I got a label on it that says for important stuff only, or at least that's for important stuff, I think. Here's my Cutie Cutie Blessing. This is a notebook that I actually got at McDonald's like a few years ago. So this is where I drew all the, wrote all the names that I was going to draw. Oh, and I got a lot of weird stuff in here for when I was in grade 3. Here's all the orders. And it says me and Amber are BFFs. That was when I was in like grade 3. And back here says, do you want to draw this moment? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's, you know, I'm not the best thing right now because my voice is cracking. So, yeah. And then here I got this Dear Dumb Diary school kind of thing. And I got all these cards that I made myself. I got all the got a card kit from Michael's, and I was gonna do them, for my birthday party, I think it was, I don't know, but then I decided not to, And I got these, like, cards. I got red ones, too. But I got the cardboard ones. Now up here is, like, the best part. Here, I got my cool sunglasses that I got at a birthday party. And here's something that my parents got me when they went to Las Vegas. I love it. And I made this myself. I painted a piece of wood and then wrote hashtag YouTube on it with my sparkle letters. I love it. Oh, and I also stuck this on, but it fell off. It's picture puff. Not the best thing. I also made this, and it says on the top, Leia Lizards. And I put my cutie flags in there. And I put some duct tape on it. Pretty. Then, here I got hearts. I showed you how to make some hashtag selfie, hashtag hello, hashtag cutie, hashtag blessed, and all that. Then here I got all my swimming medals, which is all I got. A bunch of them. And all my jars, all the stuff. Whatever's down here, I don't really know, I think Valentine's. And then here's my YouTube planner. That's where I plan my videos. This is a coupon, I think, for Bath & Body Works. And I got this one. And then up here I got this heart thing. And over here I got my elf and Leia. And I got this Valentine from my friend Ariana that's from Justice, and I just bought it so cute and I kept it there. Here's my pencil holder green here. And here's some supplies. Got my whole bunch of more duct tape, of course. Pom poms, pencil summer, and all. And here I got my kitty cat, my horse, and this little thing that's just falling off. And up here, I got my SpongeBob poster that I probably already showed you. And here's my chalkboard, and I write something different every time. It says, because that's what the Jaius likes saying. That's their way of saying hello. Then this is my to-do list for every day. And this is what takes the whole day. This is all my... Well, this isn't every day because I had to clean my room today, which I actually got done and it took me the whole day. I'm doing DIYs, activities, which you can't really see some really light pink, and beads. And then I put Eager's Golden and I do some sugar on one of them. And I put the date. And I probably covered it with duct tape and put some cool triangles. Put the whole day to do list. And then up here I got my don't forget to be awesome thing today. Oh, ba-boom, I got some of that. That's a flower. And that's it. So sad. Oh wait, that's not it. I do got some projects in here. A big roll from wrapping paper. And is it clean under here? Not exactly. I don't know why I'm showing you that, but I got a lot of stuff in here. That I don't even use. Well, I use it sometimes. So, I want to thank you guys for watching this video so much. Make sure you have an awesome day, and remember to hit the subscribe button and comment.